we introduced K1 in partnership with Flipkart. The K-series is extremely important for us. It's the first time we are launching for the Indian market. And not only that, it comes with power pack features, but also it comes in a very competitive price range. OPPO K1 will be easily available for all our consumers at their doorsteps. But before talking all about it, let me introduce to you all the key highlighting features of this product bit by bit. The first and foremost technology that I would like to talk about this product. But before that, when we talk about smartphones, these days smartphones have become a part or maybe an extension of each and everyone's personality. Hence, privacy plays a huge role, especially when it comes to smartphones. So the first feature is related to all about privacy. We have designed OPPO K1 in a way that provides ease of access to the consumer, especially in unlocking the smartphone. Yes, it comes with an in-display fingerprint sensor. It also comes with a facial recognition feature, the features that all of our customers have been eagerly waiting for. Now moving on to another amazing technology of this product, or one of the most exciting technology of this product, the photography or the cameras. Don't we all love clicking selfies and capturing the memories with our loved ones? Well, I do. Hence, we understand the importance of having a good camera in smartphones so that everyone can capture unlimited memories with their loved ones. Thus, OPPO K1 comes with a 25-megapixel AI-enhanced front camera. It also comes with a dual rear camera which supports 16+2 megapixels. Let's talk about the front camera first. The 25-megapixel AI-enhanced front camera comes with 8 different custom beauty modes, which includes slimming and makeup as well, so that the user can save time and ensure that he or she is looking perfect in every picture that they take. Apart from with its innovative rear camera technology. Now coming to another important aspect of any smartphone we talk about, the performance. So let's talk about the processor. Customers these days are always on the move, and multitasking is something that has become a part of everyone's life. Hence, OPPO K1 comes with a Qualcomm Snapdragon 660 processor, which is ideal to support heavy applications, especially high graphic generating games. We all know the importance of having an amazing processor, a brilliant processor in a good smartphone. But we have an immense personality here who can shed more lights about how great this processor can link with the OPPO K1. So let me introduce to you Mr. Sachin Kalantri, the product director of product marketing from Qualcomm. Sir, the stage is all yours.
Thank you, and good afternoon, everyone. It's very exciting to see that OPPO has brought this K-series for the first time in India, and personally very excited to be part of this launch. Especially K1 is getting powered with Snapdragon 660. 660 is not a new processor, but it's a very reliable and proven processor. Many of you know the features, but it is important to tie it together in the context of the phone that we are launching here. If we have to just take a broader view of 660, it clicks all the features that are required to create a high-end smartphone, be it the graphics, be it the camera experiences, be it the multimedia experiences, or be it the performance. So if you look at, Jitin talked about gaming, this processor is powered by Adreno 512 GPU, which is a very graphics-capable GPU, which has been crafted to provide high-end gaming experiences. Spectra 160 is a dual ISP image sensing processor, which is capable of delivering 16 million colors and 25 megapixel of camera. You can go up to easily This phone comes with 25 megapixels, so that's the max that you can do there. We'll talk about cryo CPU in a bit. Other than these two, which are already touched upon, we have other features like a very high-end modem, which can deliver multi-hundred Mbps kind of speeds, going up to 600 Mbps. And it also supports connectivity options such as 802.11ac. This phone comes with both these features, so that's a very incredible thing. 802.11ac will give you much better indoor performance on Wi-Fi whenever your routers are also enabled using 11ac. As you will see, most of the routers in India are coming with 11ac, but the phones do not. Not all phones have this capability. I'm glad to report that this phone has 11ac supported, so which is a plus. In terms of DSP, 680 is a very high-end DSP for us. It enables features such as 4K video, a lot of low-power audio experiences, low-power sensor experiences, as well as when combined with ISP, you can get ultra-low-light photography. So nice overall experience when you combine multiple of these features. And then, needless to say, it comes with hexagon vector extensions, which is used very meaningfully by our AI engine. Now, in the AI engine, we do not have a specific single part which contributes to the AI engine, but a combination of CPU, GPU, DSP, all this together, AI engine able to manage the distribution of specific load, because AI use cases could be different in different contexts, and you have to use different special purpose processors basically to execute those loads. So combination of all these actually is making 660 a very high performing processor, and K1 is utilizing it, so that's really nice. I did not talk about 260 here, but 260 is that glue which is actually trying to pull together all the technologies I talked about in the previous slide and giving you an optimal performance which is needed for this kind of phone. It comes as a big little combination. So the big cluster is based on Cryo 260 Gold and powered up to 2.2 gigahertz. Remember, it has a 1 MB L2 cache, so that actually is going to give you better multitasking, better load times, etc. And then the little cluster is also powered up to 1.8. So less intensive tasks can be computed here. And for anything like gaming, high-intense photography, et cetera, you can use a combination of big cluster and one of the parts I talked about in the previous slide. So many times we just think of processor as powering just the CPU experiences or in terms of how smooth the UI is and so on and so forth. But there are a lot of things that go on behind the scenes in enabling a lot of the experience that Jitin talked about. And 660 has been specially crafted to give you one added thing, which is actually saving battery while doing all the processing in a very meaningful and quick manner, basically. So the comparison here is with a previous generation processor. You can get up to 2 additional hours while doing all these tasks in a day. So I think overall a very power-packed yet power-efficient processor to back this beautiful K1. And to talk about more about K1, probably I'll invite Jitin back on the stage. Thanks. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, thank you, sir, for your wonderful insights about how beautiful and great the processor of OPPO K1 actually is. That was really a great processor that is in OPPO K1. Let's talk about something else about this phone that is quite unique, which is the design of the smartphone. Well, since smartphones play an important role in each and every one of our lives, what we believe that the consumers want the most is that the smartphones look as exquisite as they are. So OPPO has always been understanding the evolving market trends, and we always try to bring up designs that are actually in sync with the consumer's demands. We have always gone, or OPPO has always gone one step ahead of everyone, that we have always been the front, the leaders in designing the products. We identify the trend and then offer the products which are actually in sync with the customer's demands. We have introduced so many different colors and unique features for in our various different products that have already been introduced in the market. And OPPO K1 is no different. It also comes with two different amazing colors, which are piano black and the astral blue. Such wonderful gradient colors are available in the OPPO K1 smartphone. All power-packed features, wonderful design. Well, OPPO K1, when you talk about the front design of the smartphone, it comes with a staggering 6.41-inch screen. And when you talk about the front of the smartphone, it's that always the consumers use the smartphones mainly to watch videos, stream videos, especially because of the increasing OTT content. Now, the 6.41-inch screen is also supported by an AMOLED display, which will give you an immersive viewing experience. Imagine yourself screening a wonderful movie. You can enjoy the movie with a great depth of pixels. Also, OPPO K1 has a capacitive type multi-touch screen, which is supported by or protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 5th generation. Well, the Corning Gorilla Glass 5th generation, as you already know, can survive up to drops of 1.6 meters, that is up to our shoulder height, and still can survive almost 80% of the time. Well, all these features are available, but imagine clicking beautiful selfies, wonderful camera, brilliant applications, or very heavy applications, and everything is available in your phone, but it's not complete without a good battery in a smartphone. And OPPO brings you, in K1, 3,600 mAh battery to support every daily needs of your smartphone. With such groundbreaking features, every smartphone requires, so what we believe is OPPO smartphone always, we believe that it requires a smooth operating system, and we always provide you that. Hence, we bring you our own ColorOS 5.2 version, which is based on Android 8.1. Another added advantage of this feature is that the ColorOS 5.2 is that it has full screen multitasking system, which is the process of smart bar, which will allow you to send text messages to your loved ones, even if you are playing a game or watching or screening a video or a movie. Such amazing features. So let me help you understand more about how intelligent ColorOS 5.2 is by watching a small video. So let's enjoy the video. Summarize the entire features of this product. Well, OPPO K1 comes with a 6.41-inch screen with AMOLED display. It has the most awaited in-display fingerprint sensor and also has the facial recognition feature as an extra added layer of security. Talking about performance, it comes with a 4GB RAM and a 64GB ROM. It also comes with a Qualcomm Snapdragon 660 processor, which will add to your performance. It also comes with a 3,600 mAh battery to support all your daily needs in a smartphone. Now, talking about beauty, it comes with 25-megapixel AI-enhanced front camera and 16 plus 2-megapixel dual rear cameras. Moreover, OPPO K1 also comes with OPPO's own ColorOS 5.2, which is based on Android 8.1. We sincerely hope that with OPPO K1, our consumers get an experience like never before. So let us watch a video that can perfectly summarize how amazing and exquisite.
Well, Mr. Jitin, now I'm very, very excited after seeing all these wonderful features of this phone, especially the 25 megapixel AI beauty front camera is really exciting me, huh? Because I'm really, really fond of OPPO smartphone cameras especially. But not just the camera, I think there are many, many power-packed features other than the camera also, which are packed into this phone. So now, being a very curious person, I've really been waiting to know the most important thing about the all-new OPPO K1, which is the price. So we would really want you to reveal the price. But before that, for the price reveal, may I take the opportunity to invite on stage two very distinguished gentlemen who we have here with us this afternoon. May I take the opportunity to invite Mr. Sachin Kalantri, Senior Director, Product Marketing, Qualcomm, and Mr. Rishikesh Thite, Director, Mobiles, Flipkart, to kindly join us on stage. Can we give it up?
The much-awaited moment is here, guys. The price of OPPO K1 is 16,990 rupees. Such amazing features in a very competitive price range. That's what OPPO K1 brings you.
Wow. So, Chidan, honestly, I didn't expect so many power-packed features at such a reasonable price. But congratulations, OPPO, on another fiat and another feather in your cap. Now, now that we've had the price reveal, why don't we pose with this good-looking device? Do we all have our phones? Lovely. So, may I request you, gentlemen, to please pose for a photo opportunity? And my friends from the media, this is your photo op. You can take pictures.
Get a hold of this phone. Even I'm excited to have one for my own. Well, I would like to ask Mr. Rishikesh from Flipkart to shed some lights on OPPO's partnership with Flipkart and also talk about when the phone can be available for the consumers in the market. Absolutely. The stage is all yours.
Over to you, sir.
And good afternoon. It's great to be here. Let me start by saying that Flipkart has always been at the forefront and partnering with brands who are able to bring in innovative technologies at accessible price points. And we are really proud to be partnering with OPPO here, which is sharing our vision of democratizing technology such as this in-screen fingerprint sensor that you have here. And they are the first under 20,000 in-screen fingerprint scanner that's being launched for the country here, right? So that's exciting. And it comes in a complete package, like Jatin has been mentioning thus far, a 25 megapixel selfie camera. We have also seen Sachin's presentation about how 660 Snapdragon is helping us do multiple activities on this phone. And it comes with a full HD AMOLED screen, so it's really an awesome package, right? And I think in the spirit of affordability, we are extending a couple of additional offers on this device, right? Can you go to the next slide, please? Yeah. So we are offering 3 and 6 months no cost EMI to our customers, so it becomes a really affordable device for the customers. On the launch day, we are also, if you have a Citibank credit or a debit card, then you get a 10% instant discount on the price. It just gets knocked off right then and there. And all said and done, it is still an investment, right? You're going to be spending 16,000 upwards on this device. So we are also offering complete mobile protection, which is in addition to the brand warranty. If there is any problem with the phone, you drop it, the screen breaks, there is an accidental damage, or there's water ingress, or even if it gets stolen, then the complete mobile protection package covers all of that. We will fix the device, take it from your home, take it to the repair center, bring it back to you. But the real sweetener in making this affordable to the customers is the buyback guarantee. At only a fraction, I mean only a rupee one price point, you will be able to get 90% of the phone's value back when you upgrade to the next OPPO device within 8 months, right? So that really makes this an excellent opportunity for customers to buy. So basically, when is it going to be available was the question. And the answer is on 12th of February at 12 noon, you can start buying these devices. And I really hope that the Indian smartphone shoppers make the most of this opportunity and go and buy this device. And I wish OPPO and the K1 team, the very best. Thank you.